Folks, I like scary movies because I think we all like to be scared. That's not true, but that is something that dumb actors say when they go on talk shows to promote their scary movie. Like, why did you take this role? Well, I think because we all like to be scared. No, we do not. We do not. Do you know why? It's scary. That's why nobody likes it. If you walk down the street, somebody sticks a gun in your face, your reaction is not, "This is awesome! What a roller coaster ride I am on right now with this experience. What a thrill and a chill." But there is a moment in any scary movie that will get me every single time. And it's the moment where you have your hero, right? He's the only guy that is doing anything about these werewolves or whatever. He is having a hell of a time. There's a break in the action. He finds himself in some building or other. He goes into the bathroom. All he wants to do is just splash some cold water on his face, right? Get a little, you know, refresh himself a little bit. He's not done fighting the monsters. So, same every time. Turns on the water, and then he looks in the mirror first, as if to say, "It's you and me, buddy." It is nuts out there. Tell you what, old friend, why don't we treat ourselves to a little cold water on the face? I bet that'll make things seem a lot less bleak. So he goes down and he splashes the water on his face and then he comes back up, "Hideous monster in the mirror!" Gets me every single time. And I know that it's coming too. Like as soon as I see the sink, I'm like, oh, here we go. It's gonna happen. Now look, I know I'm a grown man and movies are fake, right? But I have a bathroom. There's a mirror and a sink in there. Sometimes I'm alone in the house. But then recently I realized I don't have to be scared of this anymore because my bathroom is too small for this to realistically happen. And in order for a monster to get the drop on me, the phrase "excuse me" would have to be used. Like if he really wanted to go for the effect, right? Like if the monster was like, oh man, when he comes back up from that sink, it is gonna be, this guy's gonna lose his mind. I think they take pleasure in it because they're monsters. It's like if I'm putting water on my face and I hear, excuse me, just wanna get by here. Aha! Well, look who it is. Should have turned into a bat or something, stupid. Totally know you're in here. You just get out of here. Just go. You are the worst monster. Hey, sorry about that worst monster crack. I didn't need to go that far. I'm not mad at you. I'm mad at the situation. All right? Okay. I'll see you out there. I'm gonna kill you. Okay. Good job.